масленице, и это старинейший обычай. Масленица is the very old, it's an ancient tradition. This is the celebration marking the end of winter and the arrival of what? Spring.
Spring.
Spring. It lasts the whole week. People visit each other. People visit their friends and relatives. They share drinks. Yes. They share food. The main dish is Russian pancakes. They play games and they have fun. On the seventh day, on Sunday, people ask for forgiveness. And they make a huge scarecrow called Maslenitsa. And they burn it. This is the symbol of getting rid of all the evil that happened in the past year for the people. Maslenitsa starts when it is still very, very cold winter. And slips of snow everywhere. And a ringing frost. Yeah. Frost. And frost.
Oh,
Кавала летят, мы не до нас.
next year, but not very early. Ну что ж, а теперь пришла пора встречать весну.
I don't know where to look for spring, where it's
been. It's just saying goodbye to winter. We need to say hello to spring.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go somewhere. It's there.
I saw some spring.
It's the wrong spring. No, it's not spring. Not spring.
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 Слепят лучи.
прийшла. Будем славить весну. Весна.
Promise all night long. хорошенько. Встречаем ее хорошенько. Маслом, хлебом, пирогами и румяными блинами. Please, come to me.
Last year, and we will burn our muscle inside. 30 years.